I would also like to inform you that there are two more patients among the 31 who tested positive for the coronavirus currently admitted in the intensive care unit at Aga Khan Hospital. The two, both male, one a French national and the other a Kenyan citizen. Together with the medical team at the hospital, we are closely monitoring their treatment and they are behaving well. In the last 24 hours,